He's a bit of an accident.
Troy is the one you want.
Now, Troy, as befits any international superstar, hasn't even flown on. Ben has had to carry him, his own personal chauffeur.
That's the one you were holding,
and
Troy.
This is pretty much the theme for the next few minutes, ladies and gentlemen. Ben is going to be doing all the work, and they are, we'll just follow him around. And this is pretty much how we trained Troy to fly. He just moved around, and he worked out over the years that it was much faster to flap his wings and walk everywhere. So you can see he's very confident. Oh, that was Lerma's, a professional flight then. He was scared himself and kind of a bit buff. Now, as I said, he was actually a bit of an accident. What happened was somebody found him and he was